Let's just keep it right up on the step here. Let's get your dad, dad's gonna, dad, you're gonna be on this. No, okay. Hey, Sarah, why don't you tell us how you came to know Jesus as your Savior?
I was raised in a Christian home, and when I was 7, I came to know Christ as my Savior. I listened to devotions more, and I like to read the Bible. There is a verse in the Bible that I really enjoy. It's John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. I was born again as I heard that I was born as a sinner from the Bible, Sunday school, and the sermon. And I heard that Jesus died on the cross for our sins. I knew that I could not pay for my own sins and that my only hope was to put my faith into Jesus. I want to be baptized because God commands us to be baptized in the Bible, and I always want Jesus to be my Savior.
Sarah, based upon your profession of faith,